down the sidewalk, down the avenue, hearing all the dogs bark and the neighbors too. Well, I'm getting closer, getting so far away. Moving through that street to see the Galloway. You got to help me, baby. You got to lend a hand. I'll be your back with interest in that promised land. Well, I'm getting close and so far away. Moving through that street on the alleyway. Hard on your body, wears on your soul. But you keep on moving. Getting close, and so far away. Moving through that street, down the alleyway. Well, it's hard on your body, well, it's on your soul. But you keep on moving, down the alleyway, down the alleyway, down the avenue.
Each other up and said, what shoes are you wearing?
I got
them. Because look. Did we plan this or what?
You guys are styling, man.
I tell you what.
I got the reverse. I kind of did. So
hey,
I wanted to fit in.
I got the memo.
There you go. There we go. All right, here's a song I wrote about, I don't know, lonely shit. That's what it's called. Lonely most of the time.
Country song.
I was walking down the street tonight, not a lot to do, just trying to escape this little thing they call the room. Well, I cracked a smile when I got a dog reminding me of you. Don't you know the way it goes? It's picking me. Well, I'm lonely most of the time. Laughing part was not rolled out for me. But a friend in me is a friend indeed. So let that cloud go. She made her mark, yes, she tore her apart. Something could be so true. But don't you know the way it goes? Thank you. Bored by the rain, driven by the snow. I'm drunk and dirty, and don't you know the last year? As I was down in the road late last night, I see my pretty Alice in every headlight. And I was out. And I've been thrown to some. In the back of the wind, and if you give me we
and went through the whole thing.
That's right.
You too.
All my dreams are
over. It's a half hour left.
Cool. But do we not have enough time?
I don't know.
Grant's always keeping time.
That's good.
Somebody. At least. That's what I'm saying.
I'm not a musician. Isn't that what a bass player does?
That's right.
So the drummers in this band have no timing of their own.
What?
What's that?
This is another song off our brand new CD.
And it is the first song that we ever played at the Indie.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. I wanted to play it first, but they didn't want to. So. Anyway, I got voted in. But it's a cool song, and we're going to play it right now.
Big show. Elegant.
What song is that?
Well, the right song, that's all.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, you know what time it is. So just that. So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
genuine, which I don't think is on the record because we didn't learn it until after the record.
Just sort of toddling. It's not crawling now, so I actually can bring it up in public.
I wrote this with some other guys a long time ago, but then I got rid of the bridge and I changed the chorus, so my
his,
song now.
His song.
And like
we've declared it his song.
They all die.
Yes.
Like fiery plane crash.
Quick and brutal death.
Called Tehachapi Hills.
We could not survive. 1, 2, 3.
A song about a car because it's cool.
It is cool.
By Bruce Springsteen.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm gonna pack my car.
Songs and that'll be up for rest this evening. This is a song that I wrote because I always wanted to do a Bo Diddley song. And I like Bo Diddley songs, but I wrote my own Bo Diddley song, so excuse.
Big River, now we're doing Deep River. And then a third set, we're going to do Big Deep River.
We messed it up a lot. You see the river song, who knows who's going to play what song? It's like.
Let it rain, let it pour, let it rain, hold on.
the rain drop right on, let the waves sweep along. When I get the low deep river blue, let it rain.
It's on the record called Hey Porter. Board. Stop this train. Hey, board. She's doing it again. Well, I know my pussy, yeah, baby. She don't care about nothing in the way. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, board. Thank you.
a New Year's Eve party at Centerfield this New Year's Eve.
When is that?
Like the first of something.
Oh, okay.
31st
of Cunegonda.
Don't miss it.
That's right.
I think there's like no cover charge or anything, so it's like free and you guys can show up. And we'll be playing and there's another couple bands playing or something. But anyway, you're not doing anything. You're in Huntington Beach on that day.
Hard as it is. We're going to do a Chuck Berry song now.
Yeah.
Gary's nervous. He's never played a Chuck Berry song.
Get a Miller. You ready for a Chuck?
Their last two songs. Starts it out.
Yeah. right.